Crazy days, city lights, the way you'd play with me like a child.
Gatsby, your place looks like the World's Fair.
Does it? I've been glancing all the rooms. Anyway, let's go to Coney Island, old sport, in my car.
It's too late.
Well, suppose you take a plunge in the swimming pool. I haven't made use of it all summer.
Well, I gotta go to bed.
Alright.
Well, I talked to Miss Baker, and I invited Miss Daisy over for tea tomorrow.
Alright.
So.
Oh my god, Daisy's coming tomorrow!
What day would suit you? I don't want to put you in any trouble, you see.
How about the day after tomorrow?
Oh, I've got to get the grass cut. But there's another little thing.
Would you rather put this off a few days?
Oh, it isn't about that. At least, well, look here, old sport. You don't make that much money, do you?
Not very much.
Look, I carry on a little business on the side. Sort of a sideline, you understand? And I thought that if you don't make very much money, you sell bonds, don't you, old sport?
Trying to.
Well, old sport, this might interest you. It may not take a lot of time, and make you some money.
Well, my hands are full, and I'm much obliged, but I don't have the time.
Well, you wouldn't do any business with Wolfsheim, you understand?
No, I understand, but I am way too busy. Alright, the scene is important and significant because it shows Gatsby's inner self in the terms of his sincere kindness. Nick is doing Gatsby a favor and Gatsby would like to thank him for it. This scene also touches base with Gatsby's criminal activity.
Dear old sport, Mr. Gatsby here, inviting you to another party.
Oh, hello, Miss Baker.
Oh, Nick. I thought you might be here. I remember you live next door.
Oh, hello. And who might you be?
Oh, well.
Oh, wonderful. So, my wife last week actually ripped her dress at one of these parties, and Gatsby replaced it a week later.
Did she keep it?
Sure she did.
There's something funny with a fella like that. He just doesn't want trouble with anybody.
Look, they're real.
What are you talking about?
The books, they are real. Let me show you.
Oh, no, it's okay. We believe you.
Ah, people these days. Jesus.
Did you call me?
If you excuse me, I have to go powder my nose. My beauty's rubbing off.
This is familiar, sir. Weren't you in the 3rd Division?
Well, yes. I was in the 9th Machine Gun Division.
Ah, I knew I'd seen you somewhere before. Hey, look. Let's go take a ride on my hydroplane, old sport.
What time?
Ah, any time that suits you.
Ah, yeah, sure. You know, this is a really weird party. Mr. Gatsby invited me, but I haven't even met him yet.
Well, I'm Gatsby.
This scene focuses on other characters' perception of Gatsby. We gain an insight into not only the parties he throws, but also the life he lives.
Alright, so before we show you guys the 3rd scene, we wanted to explain something to you. Like, we made 2 parts of the scene. The first part is like the scary cinematic type thing, and then the second part's the actual acting. But when it comes to the scary part, we want you guys to like actually get scared by what we're showing. We try to make it look like The Walking Dead and whatever, but we just wanted you guys to understand that what you're about to see, we did this on purpose, like try to get scared by it. So yeah, this is scene 3.
See? I told you it was a bad idea.
Whoa, are you okay? What's going on?
I know nothing about mechanics.
Well, how'd it happen?
Don't ask me. I know nothing about driving.
Well, if you're a poor driver, you shouldn't be driving at night.
I wasn't even driving. I wasn't even driving.
Well, you're lucky you didn't die.
What's the matter? We run out of gas or something? Look, the wheel came off. I didn't know we stopped, you know? Where's the gas station? But the wheel's off.
Oh, well then just back her up and put her in reverse.
But the wheel's on. I mean off. The wheel's off.
Look here. Quit shouting at me.
Uh-huh. Okay, well. People these days, man. Jesus Christ.
Did someone call me?
The dog load is here!
Alright, so this scene does 2 things. First, the scary zombie-like part not only makes the whole car crash more interesting, but also symbolizes the underlying theme of capitalism and unfair social classes in America. The decaying zombie represents the decaying life of the Valley of Ashes, as well as the disgusting evil that is capitalism. The second part, the car accident, portrays the characters and personalities that attend Gatsby's parties. It also depicts how God, Allies, or Bassam, is also corrupt and drunk.